We're broadcasting live from Hexxon, Texas, home of the Spoilers. We're at AK-47 Stadium, where the fans are required by law to carry firearms 24/7. So put your bulletproof vests on and let's go, America! Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Motor City Maniacs battle the Hexxon Oilers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's game day here on the MFL Network, and we are just about to get underway. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
Any thoughts on today's game?
No, not really. Kind of flatlining right now in the thoughts department. Hey, can you help me get this pencil out of my ear? It's stuck worse than it was the last time.
Yeah, you idiot. And it's first and 10. Broid Rage, how do you like your brains? Script, great play by the defense results. Boom, and he's dead.
Ah, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. First and 10. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Second down and 7. Nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. Third and 2. Away. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys.
Oh my god, a man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. First down and forever. Oh, nice hit. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Down and 8. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. It's first and 10.
Ah, another interception. Easy, get it.
there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? First and ten. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and ten. And like a monkey trying to fuck a grease foot. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First down and seven. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin wrapped on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and ten. First down with the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. The ref somehow escapes the onslaught. Here comes the penalty. First down in a mile, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. First down and forever. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Going in circles!
Third down and never gonna happen. Oh, with the brutal hit! And that's a hell of a cheap shot! Gotta love it! Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and 10. With the brain scrambler. Third and 4. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10. He refuses to go down. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still work out my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, and that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Oh, that was totally uncalled for, and that's why we love the MFL. And it's first and 10. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. It's a 6-yard gain. The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can... They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and 10. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. And he punched his way out of bounds. And they go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and 10. Quick pass, picks up maybe 2 yards. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And that'll be second and 8 to go.
can touch you an eyeball, I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Third down and long.
Sure, now he catches it.
And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Third down in the QB. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
I don't remember calling 911, but the SWAT team is out in full force at the line of scrimmage. Nice play by the linemen. Man, these guys have metal balls. They're going to try to pick up the first down here.
Do they jingle when they run?
They plank, you moron. He said balls, not bells.
Epic fail by the offense. The defense gets the ball back.
There's a bloody red head on the field.
No, that's their red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. First down in a mile. And he just wrestles away. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. Second down in a very lot. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
And it's first and 10. Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down the entire defense.
My glasses just shattered.
You wear glasses?
Only when I read.
You read?
Second down and a lot. This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs.
And that is that guy's brain getting crushed out of his helmet by that guy whose brain is on berserker drugs.
Third down and forever. Come on, man, you gotta catch that.
I don't catch anything, Rim. I'm retired.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he just lets that one go. He says, no thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
And And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and ten. You gotta love a player who goes down fighting. The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out on the field, they will have no running plays. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
You can tell he's a berserker. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo! Bingo, bingo! I got bingo, Grim!
And a hard run there picks up the first down. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap-your-pants-and-die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but, you know, not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot.
Don't you just love the sound of...
Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they had raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
Third down and six. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly...
Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit them.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and ten. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork though than me, on account of not clenching and cheek stone.
Greatest as he is.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard,
I wonder what Doc Connell thought. I saw my grandparents wave.
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And it's first and ten. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Brixton. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback, if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I'd do.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 10. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third down and 10. And he breaks away. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just throw it to the... Oh, that was a big hit. And Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10. Whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
The 20. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck right on this asshole.
The coach isn't liking that call. Ho-ho, his head just exploded. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. You gotta take bribes if you're a ref, Bricks. They get paid peanuts next to these players. Yeah. It's hard to make a decent living.
Yeah. Even harder when you're dead. Yeah.
First down and 6. Through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Okay. Back in. Come on. Get on. Get on.
And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stop. From Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better walk. The defender says, I don't think so. Third down and never gonna happen. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. His cleats are caked in blood and guts and he's looking to score. And it's first and 10. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Second and three. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know why.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to meet at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. Scrambler. And that'll be second down and four. A lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up, and the offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense. Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And it's first and ten. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. I like this. They're going for two. He's not going down. That's a beautiful pass for the conversion. The Hexxon Oilers get crushed literally and lose by forfeit today. And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid-raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Oh, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotropism.
Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.